Hello everyone! In this movie I want to show you a prototype of a tennis ball machine that I try to build. Here you can see a model of mine assembly, motors and wheels. I didn't want to continue with modeling until I was sure that the machine is capable of throwing balls with sufficient speed and consistency. This is an actual device. I don't have motor controllers yet, so I just connected the motors directly to batteries. There are two batteries because I wanted to control the speed of each wheel separately to test how much spin a ball may get. And today, finally, I've shot a few balls from it. The first test, upper motor connected to 12V battery, bottom one to 4V. So they rotate with different speeds and balls have a nice top spin. And the second test, both motors connect to 12V batteries, which gives less top spin but much greater speed of the ball.
Ow.
Okay, so thanks for watching. In the near future I'm going to upload the next video to show the progress, so please check my channel in a few weeks. Bye!